It's about a family that's obsessed with sailing, and they have a father who pushes them all to be Olympic caliber racers, and he kind of drives the whole family crazy, and the book is about the family breaking apart and then coming back together again. They're one of those families that are very close but very volatile, and the book is also about a lot of other things, including Albert Einstein and online dating, and so it is a fun mix of story. Josh is the narrator, and he's the middle child, and he's somebody who is constantly fixing boats and basically fixing people too. And so he's trying to put people's boats back together, and he's trying to put his family back together, and at the same time he's trying to find love in his own way and not doing very well. Well, I wanted to be able to explain sailing in from every angle, the visceral thrill of it, the serenity of it, the beauty of it, but also the physics of it, because it's interesting, it's fascinating, and I became really intrigued by the fact that Einstein was a big sailor and that he loved to sail and that it was his passion, and so the more I studied that, the more I realized that Einstein wasn't a very good sailor, which I found amusing, and since he was always capsizing and didn't know how to swim, that also struck me as material for my novel. My father moved to the western United States for the state of Washington so that we could sail as a family. It was his main addiction, and he forced it on us, but in a good way, in a much subtler way than the father in the book. It was the first novel that I wanted to write back when I was about 20 years old, but it just took me a long time to figure out how to tell it, and so I kind of have spent my life gathering material for this novel. And so most of my novels take about 3 or 4 years of research and writing, but this one feels like I have been preparing to write it my whole life. That is a compliment that is out of proportion to my skill, but I do love John Steinbeck. I love with how much heart he wrote, and he also wrote with a lot of humor, so I admire him a great deal. Well, I grew up being a big fan of Tom Robbins, who is a for those of you who don't know him, is a very flamboyant, hilarious writer from my part of the country. And I also, I'm a very big fan of Gabriel Garcia Marquez and just how playfully he writes and how daringly he writes and how he can merge reality with something that feels a little magical and yet you believe it.